perfect.
Now
I'll do English.
Hey, what are you doing?
Hey, what are you doing?
Oh, hi!
Are you busy today?
Are you busy today?
Yes, yes! I need to make a cube!
A cube?
A cube?
Yes, a cube like Hector's. I need it for the play.
Aaron can make the cube. Then go buy one.
Aaron can make the cube.
Aaron? No, I don't need her help.
Are you sure?
Are you sure?
I will make the cube.
What does it look like?
What does it look like?
Huh? The cube? I don't really know.
That's not good.
That's not good.
Oh! I have an idea!
What is it?
What is it?
I think Carol can help me.
Carol?
Carol?
Right! She is our elder in Pennsville.
Elder?
Elder?
Yes! She knows about everything in town, and she helps Linkers!
That's nice.
That's nice.
Yes! Can you help me?
Sure. What can I do?
Sure. What can I do?
Can you go ask her?
About the cube?
About the cube?
Right! Ask her what Hector's cube looked like.
I got it.
I got it.
Thank you!
Hello, I am Luke.
Hello, I am Luke. Nice to meet you.
I'm Carol. Nice to meet you too.
Can I ask you something?
Can I ask you something?
Sure. What is it?
Do you know Hector's cube?
Do you know Hector's cube?
Hector's cube? Of course I do.
What did it look like?
What did it look like?
Well, it looked like a box.
A box?
A box?
Yes, and it was white and shiny.
Oh.
Oh, I see.
But why do you ask?
Oscar needs a cube.
Oscar needs a cube. Q. cube.
I beg your pardon.
Oscar needs a cube.
Oscar needs a cube.
Oscar? For what?
For his play. For his lunchbox.
For his play.
He needs it for his play?
Right. He has to make a cube.
Right. He has to make a cube.
I don't think he can make that. Aaron can do it.
But they don't work together.
But they don't work together.
Really? That's not good.
I know.
She's the best. Anyway, come see me anytime.
Thanks.
Thanks. Have a nice day.
Hey, you're back.
Yes, I am.
Yes, I am.
Did you ask about the cube?
Yes, I did.
Yes, I did.
What did Hector's cube look like?
It looked like a box. It looked like a ball.
It looked like a box.
A box? And what else?
It was white and shiny.
It was white and shiny.
So it looked like a shiny white box, right?
Yes, that's it.
Yes, that's it.
I see. How can I make it?
Ask Aaron. Ask Carol.
Ask Aaron.
Aaron? Oh, I told you. I don't need her help.
But she is the best.
But she is the best.
No, I will make it.
Okay.
Okay.
So, what do I do first?
You need a box. You need a baseball. You need a cupcake.
You need a box.
Oh, thanks! I can get a box.
Good.
Good.
And I need white paint, too.
Where can you buy that?
Where can you buy that?
At Stella's. She sells those things.
Good.
Good.
Can you go buy it for me? I'm really busy right now.
Okay, I can go. Sorry, I cannot go.
Okay, I can go.
Thank you!
Hi, can I help you?
Yes, I need some paint.
Yes, I need some paint.
Sure. What color do you need?
White, please.
White, please.
All right, I have that.
How much is it?
It's 5 lumi.
Okay.
Okay.
Thanks. Here you are.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Did you get white paint?
Yes, I did.
Yes, I did.
Let me see. Okay.
Are you ready?
Are you ready?
Of course I'm ready.
Can you really do this?
Can you really do this?
Yes, yes. I can make a nice cube.
But Erin can make it well.
But Erin can make it well.
You're talking about Erin again? No! I can do it by myself.
I see.
Don't worry. You'll see the perfect cube tomorrow.
Okay. Good luck.
Okay. Good luck.
A cube for the play. Oscar needs to make a cube for the play. I ask Carol about Hector's cube. What did the cube look like? I get a box and some paint. Oscar says, I can make a nice cube.